The American Cancer Society notes that close to 311,000 new cases of invasive breast cancer will be diagnosed in women this year. On the next edition of your Hometown Health Connection, meet Annette Pinder and Mercedes Wilson. We'll hear about their personal journeys with breast cancer, and we'll meet Dr. David Crooks from Roswell Park to talk about early detection. Watch Wednesday at 8 p.m. and Saturday at noon on WBBZ-TV 5, presented in partnership with Buffalo Healthy Living Magazine.